You guys know what this is. It's another calligraphy challenge. So show me what you got and do it this. So grab a pen. I'm using a Sharpie. Start by writing hello just in your normal cursive writing. If you don't know how to do cursive, you can do regular printing, or I've got lots of tutorials on my page. Make it more rounded if you want it to look different. And then you're going to go ahead and add a line to the right of every downstroke. A downstroke is basically anytime you bring your pen down. It's that simple. And then go ahead and fill it in. I was really struggling for time here, so my camera got a little shaky, and if I left some spots open and white, don't come after me with hate comments, because you guys did in the last video. Actually, it's okay, I don't mind it. Also, my Sharpie kind of dried out, so just saying. But after you've done this, you did calligraphy, and people are gonna come after me. I know it's faux calligraphy, but it's hand lettering, calligraphy, whatever, it's all the same. So do it this, show me what you got.